Welcome back to Children's Reading Cove. This is Chapter 12 of Dragon Masters, Search for the Lightning Dragon. Chapter 12, Lightning and Earth. Worm raced toward the baby lightning dragon. He stopped underneath the dragon. He closed his eyes as he let the lightning bolts zap him. Worm! Anna yelled. She and Bo quickly flew down toward the beach. But Drake wasn't worried. He knew what Worm was doing. The lightning bolts didn't shock Worm. When they hit him, Worm's body absorbed them. Just like the ground had absorbed the lightning that hit the beach, Drake thought. Worm is an earth dragon, so he can drain the lightning dragon's energy. Capri and Shu landed on the shore. Anna and Bo climbed off and ran over to Drake. "Don't worry about Worm," Drake said. "Look." A line of energy flowed between the lightning dragon and Worm. The baby dragon's wings started to flap. More slowly, he stopped shooting sparks. Diego was almost ready with another magic bubble. A line connected the bubble to the wizard's wand. "Diego, now!" Drake yelled. The bubble surrounded the baby dragon. He was out of energy, so he couldn't break the bubble this time. Quick as a flash, Diego reached out and touched Worm. Worm glowed green. Whoosh! Worm, Diego, and the quiet baby dragon transported to Diego's cottage. "We did it!" Drake cheered. Anna smiled at Carlos. "I'm Anna, and this is Bo," she said. "You must be the new Dragon Master." I think I am, Carlos said. "You did a good job getting your dragon to calm down," Bo said. "We should take you to him right away." Carlos shook his head. "I can't leave my abuela." "Just come with us to Diego's cottage," Drake said. "It won't take long. Our dragons will fly us there." "Well, okay," Carlos replied. "Do you know how to get there?" Bo asked Drake. Drake frowned. "No, I'm not sure where Diego's cottage is. We used magic to get here, and without Worm..." Suddenly, he noticed a bird flying toward them, a white bird with a black head. Drake smiled. "I might not know the way," he said, "but Bob does." End of chapter 12. See you soon.